Where shall we go next?
Do you think Ahriman will be happy to find his tower's been demolished?
Ahriman doesn't care about this city.
What should we head for?
Can you see?
Is there something out there? This was your city.
The most fertile ground is...
Hey, stop. You must be...
What? Upset? Devastated?
Angry. I don't know how you've held it together this far, but you need to keep holding it together or both of us are dead.
Have you finished understanding me?
I know you've lost things, and that makes your life feel worth... less. But if you don't value your life, it's like you don't really care about the things you lost.
Oh, that's pretty fine speech for someone who doesn't care about anything.
Well, it should be a fine speech. It cost me 2 silver pieces from a fortune teller in Babylon. Keep the anger, princess. Stay alive, and let's find something you can hit. Still be there? With the state of the city.
It's still there. I can feel it.
Take this city back. I think we just found another way to get killed. Is this ever going to stop?
Not until Ahriman is stopped. When the corrupted are pushed from this city forever. Let's go on.
Thank you. You want to hurry with the healing? Gone. You had a cage in your city square?
Of course. How do you think we scared our children? Be good, or you'll go in the cage and Ahriman will get you.
For real?
We kept animals in it for market, you idiot.
Well, when you rebuild this place, you should build a few more of them. It came in handy. What will you do?
Right now, we have to take care of the present. And that starts with us getting out of here.
That's another.
There.
Point us in the right direction. Directional help here. Doesn't look like we can get up this tower.
Let's keep moving. I don't know how much time we have.
Thanks! Ah! light show.
Go.
Father used to wind yourself up and down here?
The guards did.
Oh, yeah, if I was royalty, I'd get people to wind me up and down too, amongst other things.